this is Ella Fontaine from Crystal Queen, and this is Crystals Getting Started. For a dynamic design, I like to use 2 to 3 different colors in 2 to 3 different sizes. I like to put my crystals in these shaker trays because when you shake them, they turn the right way up, which makes it easy to pick up with your pickup pencil. Just sharpen the end and use the tip to pick up your rhinestone or crystal and put it in your glue. I like to use E6000 because it dries clear, it's strong, and I can use it on stretch fabric. And I'll put my glue inside a plastic syringe. You can pick these up cheap at your local pharmacy or chemist. Don't worry, lots of people use them for craft. They won't think you're a junkie. And that is Crystals Getting Started with Ella Fontaine.